one of those weird blue damselfly type things with the big black patches on the wings. Thought it was an unusual rare butterfly. There it is. It's quite distant from me, so apologies for any shaky camera work. Let's find out what these are. I don't see them that often. At least I've got a film, just hope it comes out fairly sharp and not blurry. But it is some distance away. It's about 15 metres. Alright, see if we can get some shots.